Actors Richa Chadha and Urvashi Dholakia allege that Mumbai is under water crisis and accuse the Brihanmumbai Municipal Corporation for their negligence on the issue. While Urvashi tweeted, "Talk about infrastructure and systems in place in Mumbai. It's horrible. One water pipeline burst that too due to negligence and half of Mumbai is waterless." Richa wrote, "Spoke about this last week during Panga interviews. Can see water tankers every few kilometers on the roads and extreme water crisis in the suburbs, including in my neighbourhood."